A man once on death row for murder is now up for parole.
A court convicted Gerald Pate more than a half a century ago. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live with the story tonight. Naveen.
Good evening, Wendell, Jessica. Well, Gerald Pate was just 22 years old when he killed his girlfriend. Today, he's up for parole. But there's one Metro District Attorney who wants to keep him in prison. He's 75 years old now. His gray hair and beard show the years. But this aged man has a dark side.
Gerald Pate, in 1959, brutally beat and strangled his then 15-year-old girlfriend, buried her in a shallow grave, and left her for dead.
He was given the death penalty, which was abolished by the Supreme Court back in the 1970s.
At that time, he was given life, so he was given his one break then.
Today, Pate's up for parole, and Pottawatomie County District Attorney Richard Smotherman wants to make sure he stays behind bars.
In 1986, he was actually paroled by the Pardon and Parole Board, and while out, committed new crimes, was rearrested, sentenced in Arkansas, and is now back behind bars.
Now, Smotherman tells us that even 50 years after this crime, the victim's family is still terrorized by it. Reporting live in northeast Oklahoma City tonight, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Naveen, thank you. The parole will make its decision whether to release Pate or not on Thursday.